It is time to let Master Bobby's energy. He does not like to be disappointed. Show the places these mortal monkeys congregate. Follow me.
Stronger too. I won't go down so easy.
You are not going to survive this
resurrection.
I'm not done yet. I can still fight. I was so close.
I'm not dead yet,
Yamcha. I'll avenge you.
Going down! I'm used to this kind of pressure!
Get out!
That's enough!
It's over!
Not looking good here!
As I feared. Harvesting these insects hardly yields any energy. No matter. To the next area.
Fun.
That's
our secret weapon. Yeah.
What's that? Where's that power coming from?
I'm not dead yet.
This isn't over. We say we don't give up so easily.
This opponent isn't so ordinary.
Don't cry, Goten. I'll give you some of my favorite action figures or something.
God, we have half the energy we need. You, put your back into it. More energy. Bloodstone is sending you, by the way. Once we've resurrected Majin Buu, these humans are as good as dead.
In the night. We are armed with Justice's Might!
Great Saiyaman and Great Saiyawoman reporting for duty!
Try to keep up! But you are not going to survive this! I'm not dead yet!
That's some power! Stay sharp around this one!
You are not going to survive this! I'm not dead yet!
It's over.
This is it!
We've made a significant... Alas, we are still far from resurrecting Majin Buu. There is one candidate we have yet to harvest. You. Your energy would make a fine addition to our store. You've certainly got plenty of it. Do not despair. On the contrary, your contribution to our return is worthy of celebration. None in this realm can contend with it.
No!
over here.
You to die!
I'm not dead yet! You are not going to survive this!
I knew I saw something. With this resurrection is
Don't believe it! You're seriously awesome!